Okay, I've received now our Japanese water stone tool sharpener. And I'm going now to open it. This is an unboxing video about that. This is the opener number 8 knife that I have bought for this purpose. This tool will be helping to sharpen this. And now I have opened it. I turned this just to put in some safety ring on. So the safety ring is now on. It will stop it from accidentally closing on itself. And now I'm going to cut this. Now I've opened it quite easily, cuts through it, this opener knife. Now I'm taking it out. Okay, King Waterstone Ice Bear. Made in Japan. That's a Japanese water stone. Fill the stone with water by submerging it before use. When sharpening, keep the stone wet and flush often to clear away swarf and expose fresh cutting particles. Silver for plain blades, chisels, gouges, cooking knives, leather knives, fishery knives, and other thin blades and cutlery is used in woodworking, agriculture, gardening, stock raising, and forestry. Ice Bear and Komagaro are registered trademarks of Harima Enterprise Corp., Miki City, 6730413. I suppose that's a postcode, Japan, and that's made in Japan. And that's the trademark of them, Ice Bear. So I'm going now to open this. That's a 2250 to 1000. This is the roughness of the surface. This is 250 is for the rough sharpening, and then 1000 is for soft sharpening. That's a combination stone. It has two sides. Okay, this side of it doesn't open very easily, so I have to cut it with opening knife. It cut it like cheese. So easy. So this is the actual water stone itself. It's quite thick. I'm taking this out. That's the water stone. Can say this is about 1 inch thick. It's quite thick. One side of it, this side is the rough surface, and this side is the fine surface. I'm now going to open the plastic packaging of this just to see the inside. Okay, now I'm removing the plastic packaging. Quite well packaged, considering that this has to travel, of course, half of the planet to England. This is the soft side, 1000 grade. That is the rough side. So you can see both of them in this profile. Yeah. More than this, also, I'm impressed really by the sharpness of the opening knife itself. It's really sharp. Cut so easy. Look, this is actually the cut mark that I was cutting the plastic it left on this. It's like a surgery blade. Dangerously sharp in a way, you can say. I may actually get some kind of a glove for working because I don't want to cut myself with this. Safety glove. French-made knife, quite easy to build it, but we bloody think we don't build it in England. Number eight, we can easily build it also in England. We don't build it, and the Japanese build it for us. They sell it and they get the living out of the sale. All good old England is producing nothing. We just produce bombs to sell to the backward cannibals like the Saudi to kill the Yemeni people or send terrorists to the Syria. When the rest of the world is doing business on the things that people really need for daily life.